Yeah, that was back the first time into Toronto this season, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Back to win that one 7-4. Turned out the lights here. And now a fight breaking up back in the Islander zone. Matt Kartner ready to duke it out here.
With McLaren.
Yeah.
Big McLaren. Both of these guys are tough hombres. They respect one another.
McLaren seemed to step right into one from Kartner, and now they continue to throw them. Kartner's helmet comes off, and they wrestle one another to the deck.
Now, Kartner trying to change the momentum of this game. He feels that the Toronto Maple Leafs have got all the momentum going right now, so let's change that a little bit with a fight.
Lupo scored the first, Bronson scored the second on a power play, 2-0 Toronto.
Well, the Toronto Maple Leafs have jumped off to a quick 2-0 lead. John Tavares has renewed his battle with Dion Phaneuf. Watch Tavares as he handles the puck. There's Phaneuf just trying to keep control of it. And then again, there's the puck, the pushing and the shoving. And that's going to continue. There's Matt Kartner getting involved physically. And then, of course, then a fight would ensue. Matt Kartner, a nice, good right-hander right off the bat. He lands on the two tough guys going at it. But Kartner needed to change the momentum of this game.